My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you.
Pretty good, cadet.
Ammunition acquired.
Ammo. Stuff to kill stuff with. How's my fist taste?
It's stuck. Open fire.
Meet my friend, the Warmonger. You're welcome, little buddy. I got ammo! Blaster start clicking. And now for something truly awesome. Pretty good, cadet. You're fine.
Apologies, fellow robots. You have given us no choice.
Let's do this! Need a sidekick over here. Good work, cadet. Glory is ours. Let's do this.
I am ready.
Wimpy creature, you bite like an infant bird eye. Mr. Zircon has killed before, and he will kill again.
Free ammo.
Watch out, Clank!
Look out! Does anyone require nanotech?
Hey, rookies! I got the thermal scan up and running. Looks like you're right on top of him. Or he's on top of you. Someone has the drop on someone else, so, you know, plan accordingly.
I am ready.
There you are. I'll show you how we deal with interlopers around here. Let's see how you handle this.
Some nanotech about now.
Commander, the interlopers are still alive.
I know they're still alive. I'm rectifying the situation right now.
Are you sure? Because you said that a few minutes ago. Were you being humorous?
Can we talk about this later?
Ammo. Stuff to kill stuff with.
Measure some interlopers? You cannot prevent the Marcus escaping. His great crusade will recommence. The Clag Mines couldn't destroy him, and neither can you.
This thing again?
You have used that thing before, right, Captain?
Booyah!
Special delivery! Let me introduce you to a few of Magnus's newest residents.
What does it mean when my blaster starts clicking?
Mr. Zircon still detects heart beating. This is a problem for Mr. Zircon.